this is the kind of loop there. It means we need to print that. Okay, what is the basic logic of the internal and the outer loop? What is the basic logic there of the internal and the outer loop? Okay, the outer loop will proceed one time and then after that it will complete the full inner loop there. Am I right? If I's position is 0, then it will go to the inner loop. Okay, then it will complete the full inner loop. Isko complete karega, then after that it will go to the another step of the outer loop. Theek hai, outer loop ek step jayega, then after that it will complete the inner loop, then third step it will go, second step it will go. Theek hai, fir inner loop mein pura complete karega. Am I right? This was the same logic in the for loop also. So it will work in the same order, in the same way with the while also. See, you can see ki I equals to 3 while I is greater than I equals to 0, j is equals to 3 while j is greater than or equals to 0. So first value will be I, kya hogi? 3. Okay, 3 andar aaya, j ki value bhi 3 hai. Yes, okay, it is greater than, then it will print 5. Then it will decrease that value. J equals to J minus 1 kitna ho gaya? What will be the value? 2. Right? Then after that, on 2, 5 will come. 1, 5 will come. 0, 5 will come. 5, 5, 5, 5. It will present 4 times. It will present 4 times. Then after that, I equals to I minus 1. In the I equals to I minus 1, I equals to I minus 1, the value of that is, that will be 2. Okay, then this is I3, I, what is this? I3, I2, I1, I0. Okay, then this is J0, J1, J2, J3. Is this okay? So firstly, it is coming to the first step, I3, then J3, 2, 1, 0, completed, then go to the I step, next I step. Okay, at third ke baad kya aayega aapka? 2, right? Then after 2, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2, 1, and 2, 0. 1, 3, 1, 2, 1, 1, and 1, 0. Is this okay? Fine, all of you?
Yes.
Okay, do the same program in your computer, fine. All of you, do it fast. Shivansa has done. Okay, Shivansh, can you convert it in the for loop? Do the same program, bachcho. Then after that, you need to convert using the for loop the same question. Instead of while, you need to put for. Are you able to do?
Ma'am, which questions we have to do?
The same question of the while 5555, which is printed on the screen. So you need to do that program in your computer. Then after that, you need to convert it in for loop. Using for loop, you need to convert. Okay. Done all. आशी आ गया है नेट तो ओके
मैम मैं आस्क वन थिंग
या
मैम यस्टरडे व्हेन आई वाज डूइंग प्रोग्रामिंग आई कांट मेक अ फैक्टोरियल कैन यू जस्ट हेल्प मी आउट
फैक्टोरियल ऑफ अ नंबर
यस मैम
हैव यू डन दैट हैव यू डन द सेम क्वेश्चन
व्हिच क्वेश्चन दिस वन व्हिच यू हैव शोन यस मैम
हां या Have you done?
No, ma'am. Just on just doing. Not completed yet.
Just completed first. Then we will do the doubt questions also.
Okay, ma'am.
Do it first. Whatever we are discussing in the class.
I'm done.
Okay. I will check it after that. Just wait. Kya hai ye? Write a program to print the following pattern. Is this clear to all? In the same way, the while loop will work. Okay, the while loop will work in the same way using the nested loops. Using the nested loop, it will work. According to that, if you are using in the nested way, the while, one while inside to another while, then, okay? Write a program to print the following pattern. A, B, C, this one also you need to do. Are you able to do? You can think and do that also. It was in the reverse order, bachcho. It was in the reverse order. Firstly, we will do one question according to that. That 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, but it is in the reverse order, right? So one loop will be in the increasing way, and second loop will be in the decreasing way. So that's why it can decrease the value of the kiski value aapki decrease ho rahi hai. Let tell me. Ye dekho, this one is I's loop. I ha j first time j pura chal raha hai, then second time it is decreasing one value, then after that it is decreasing second value in that. Okay, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Is this okay? So these type of questions should be clear in your mind, because by this small logic we can clear our more patterns and the more logic in our mind. Okay, kindly do that in your computer. Do it fast, then we will change some more patterns. Then in the next class or in the same class, I will discuss about, give some introduction about the series also. Okay, series wale questions we will try.
Question number 33 or 34.
33 also you should try if you understood. ठीक है, अगर समझ आ गया then you can leave, you can try for the next one. In fact, these all. Try in your computer, send me the answers with the, whenever you are taking the screenshot, kindly take it with the output after running that particular program. Okay, take the screenshot with the output. Is the 33 question is clear?
Ma'am, just do it.
In your exams, okay, in the PT1, your syllabus will be till only the Python portion you need to cover till the looping. Is this okay?
Ma'am, till which topic?
Nested loops. Let me take this chapter. And don't come here. I have my class. Go.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm writing this same program, question number 33, ma'am, but my output isn't coming.
Is there anyone else who have done that?
Mom doing. Yes, ma'am, output isn't coming.
It's not coming.
Yes, ma'am.
Just change change the print pattern also, you can change. Just wait. I'm just checking that and then I'm telling you. Wait. I is greater than or equals to 0, j equals to 1, less than or equals to I, okay, done. Then j equals to j plus 1. Is this okay? This is clear. Previous one, have you done the previous one? Was it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Actually, I did it in the form of for loop, so I didn't try the while.
Okay. And 33 also, this is totally correct. Maybe there can be some indentation problem or something. Send me the screenshot of that.
What's that? Ma'am, actually nothing is getting printed.
Nothing written in the?
Ma'am, nothing is getting printed.
Okay.
Ma'am, in mine it is printed 3. Only 3.
I equals to 3.
Ma'am, can I screen share?
Yeah.
Ma'am, please make me the presenter.
Wait. Who is this? What's your name? Oh my God, 36 attendees are here. How many students are here? Okay, let me check about it. My God, I think some more students have also recently joined. So, take a minute. I need to check that. Chalo, after that, I will check it. Okay, this one is okay or not.
Ma'am, the code is okay.
The code is okay. Is this okay? Have you run the program?
Yes, ma'am.
Send the screenshot there.
Ma'am, I've sent.
Okay, I'm just checking it. And then what's the problem with the other students?
Ma'am, it's printing.
See, I'm just sharing the Shika, then Vani are is here, no? Right. In the same way it is printing. Is this visible? Yes, is this visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, in mine it is printing 111 with a gap of one line in.
Now there can be some syntax error or the indentation problem. Kindly check it there, it is coming there. Okay, then it means that is clear. Okay, this one is okay. Doing the same way, it will work. Definitely it will work. Because if you are 5555, your logic that was working, it means it will also work. Okay, I need to take the solution from the other students. Ek minute, bache, ruk. I'm just sharing the window with you. Akansha Sharma, Arav, Agnish, Aishwarya. Bhavya Bhardwaj, Taman Ahuja, Devansh, Galaxy, Rawat. Okay, I should ask, where is Arav Grewal? Has he left the meeting? Very good. Some people have joined recently. Who is this? Ek minute, just a second. I'm just downloading your attendance. Then after that, I will discuss with you that what are you doing?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I joined a little late, Akshita.
Why, Akshita?
Ma'am, actually, I was traveling, so I could not join at that time. I reached at 8:15 and around 8:15 only I joined the class.
Okay, I will check your attendance in the last classes also. If it will be okay, then no issues.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, recently some students have joined very, very, very late. I can get it. Siddharth have also joined. Okay, no issues. Wait. Haan, bolo.
Ma'am, uska to koi print hi nahi aa raha
hai. Ek minute. Just a second. Akshita has joined late at 8:19. Sahil is also joined. Sahil, are you here? Sahil. Where are you, Sahil? Very good. Siddhant Sharma. Who is this, Siddhant Sharma? Siddhant? These people, please, I will announce the name in your group, and also these people after the class can kindly call me. Okay, who want to share the screen? Kanak?
Yes, ma'am.
Kanak, your name is not here. Ek minute. Achha, see more man. Vani, Siddhant, Kanak Yadav. Yeah, this one is here. Yes. Ho gaya Kanak? You will be able to do.
Ma'am, is it visible? Ma'am, this is the code, the exact code I have written, but my output is coming 111.
So is the error, students? I equals to 3 while I is greater than I equals to 0, okay, J equals to 1, then J is less than or equals to 1.
One likha hua, ma'am.
There is a problem in the while and J.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Change the code there. Yes.
Ma'am, actually, ma'am, Siddhan just texted me. Ma'am, he's saying like his Teams is not responding, so he's unable to mute. So, ma'am, he can text you right now if you are fine with that.
But he joined late also, na?
Yeah, ma'am, okay, that's why his ended Teams was not responding.
For these people, I will check the attendance of the previous attendance, okay? Then I can reply for that.
Okay.
That. These people are regular absent or? Fine. Okay, is there anyone else whose question is not clear and the answer is not coming? The answer is not visible on the screen, yeah? Okay, have you done? All of you, Bhavya Bhardwaj? Bhavya Bhardwaj? What do you want to ask?
Ma'am, factorial.
What factorial? Share the screen with me.
Ma'am, yes, just a minute.
एक मिनट बच्चे, एक मिनट. ये तो भव्य मिश्रा का आ रहा है, तुम्हारा कहाँ है? Have you signed something? भव्य भारद्वाज? नहीं, वो तो भव्य भव्य मिश्रा ने भेजा है. हाँ,
yes ma'am, actually I'm doing on my another device, so I'll just screenshot it then forward to my phone then in Teams.
Okay, then later on you can forward your doubt. Okay, otherwise keep it with you whenever you are discussing something, right?
Okay ma'am.
Ma'am, what was the syllabus you gave for the coming exams?
It's up to the next level, whatever the questions we are doing up to that particular portion. Okay, the nested loop, all the nested while, nested for, you need to do up to that. Okay, you will start that particular point from the very starting. Very starting, it is from getting started with Python. I think this chapter is here, no? From where we are starting that particular things. Key.
Yes, ma'am.
What is token? What is keyword? Sorry. What is identifier? Okay, all these kind of theory from theory portion, you need to start your programming portion. Okay, but what is
in the exams, we'll have to do this programming on paper or screenshot it from the laptop?
No, you need to write it, because in the theory exams you need to write that particular part. Aapko likhna hai, theek hai? Or in your practical session whenever I'm taking your practical period, because in this subject we are doing our practical part also. Am I right? We are discussing the theory in the class and side by side we are doing the practical also. Okay, I'm just sharing my screen of the programming and you at the same time you are doing your program in your computer and sharing the screen with me also. Okay, so in this there is, because what is our lab? Our lab is computer, right? At the same okay platform we are doing our programming, so side by side we are doing our practical portion also. So there will be the different practical also in your examinations. ठीक है, आपका practical भी अलग होगा. और in the same way I was discussing about your project work also, that you need to design, that you will make the group of two or three students, then you will design your own project, and for all these activities there will be the separate marks. Okay Kanak, chalo bachcho, goodbye, then you can move.
Thank you ma'am.
Thank you ma'am.
Okay. Thank you ma'am.
Okay bachcho.